Hey guys, your average yellow saddle tank engine weight color. With hair. With the scars. With blue star. Okay, so you're probably wondering why I just tripped. Okay, dude, that's not what you're wondering. But you're probably wondering where's the custom that I mentioned the thumbnail, that I mentioned the title. Whoa! Behold the beauty. You think this is massive? There we go. I heard that the 91 number was based on when Sonic was made in 1991. And this had an older design. The eye broke a bit, the mouth was messed up, and his eyes were all dirty. His eyes were too big, even though I already mentioned that. Like, I guess no one could break his eyes already. Anyways, you see that the wheels are kind of silver, and you're probably wondering how I do this. Well, I'm gonna change into black and see. Let's see how it goes. This I'll show you the magic. So we just need to turn them on, then get any type of marker. I'm gonna use a Sharpie as an example, and then I'm just gonna do this. That's how I do it. And this, it's a pain. I have to roll it around, but I'm not gonna show that right now because I'm already recording. But this is Sonic the Steam Engine. Sonic Fuel is a steam engine. And I hope the creator of Sonic the Steam Engine is watching this right now. I hope this is in the second part of his Sonic the Steam Engine fan-made spotlight. See, I did some details on the side rods and not much in the back. I think he needs a little repaint of the blue because, and this 91's kind of messed up right here. So I'm gonna edit him a little more, and that's about it for the video.